bet you're wondering why I hadn't killed you yet. I'm actually wondering that as well. Usually I just do it. It takes less than a second and it's forgotten to the next. But with you, it's different. I don't know why. Why? Why can't I kill you? I have no feelings for you whatsoever. I don't know you. We've never met. This is strange. I guess even the greats have an off night. Yeah. Maybe this is my off night. Maybe. What do you think? I should just let you walk right out of here, shit to die. That's something to be hopeful about, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, it is. Some psycho was about to kill you and then lets you go. Ha! See, that's a story you could tell your friends. See, that's some amazing shit right there, don't you think? Yeah, yeah, it is.
Even when an athlete is having an off night, he still performs. I have to perform. I'm not so sure I can live with myself if I don't perform. Letting you go doesn't make me the star player I believe myself to be. And I'm like Michael Jordan out this bitch. You understand, right? I mean, it sucks for you that I'm going to kill you now, but I'm sure there's a part of you that understands. Even if it's the tiniest part. Well, usually, I forget these things, but I think this time around, I would definitely remember you. Take care.
You really should have known better. I did my best to make you aware of what would happen, and you got careless. You owe a lot of powerful people a lot of money. And either way, I am here to collect. I'll look after your wife. Your kid? They'll be cared for and protected. Besides, they'll never know what you did. Hey, at least I gave you that before you go.
Directed by Shadetree, K-Dee. Shadetree Visuals.